District 6, 1968. They started a systematic demolition of an entire neighborhood just because they hate to see blacks and whites mixing. Tell me, did they choose such an attractive and elegant consul so we don't get too angry when you turn down our visa applications?
What about the drink, Mr. George?
Good, and plus, I give you 2-year guarantee. Longer than a Toyota. Thank you very much. Salam alaikum. Mrs. Belforte. Hello. Yes. I got 2 girls for you, yes. It's very clean, very honest, yes. They can cook. Only English recipes, I'm afraid. Yes.
Who's Mrs. Belforte?
An Italian widow.
Well, I'll tell you what that bastard means by contract. He gets our money and 70% of Mary's salary for the first year.
And if the girl refuses, Judas will just break her legs.
You learn quickly, Mrs. Belforte.
Laat het nou die laatste traan wees. Toe. Errol doesn't deserve your tears. You were fine before he came along. You can't let him do this to you. Where's Madeline? Who I fell in love with. We used to fight for a brother in the playground. Die Deline wat ek ken, wat altijd sexy en sterk is. What is Montana without her first lady? I can't go to the launch of the KCC's new educational outreach program by myself. I can't be a power couple on my own. So, vandag is die groot dag. Jaden kom by die hospitaal uit.
Hy oor 2 ure.
Kon nie makkelijk gewees het hier. Kijk op my hoe jy dinge gehanteer het.
Oh, ek is sy pa.
Ek weet. And seeing the amazing way you've taken all this on has inspired me. Myself, along with the MFC and other concerned benefactors, have contributed to help pay for the hospitalization cost for Jaden. Dit is Jaden Spearman van opgestel to assist with the bills. Dit sal nie alles cover nie, maar should amount to about 2/3 of the costs.
It hurts. I'm sorry, it's my fault.
You realize you're getting yourself into serious trouble here.
I know. But I have to find Marco.
How was it his home when you were there?
Just after the traffic was.
Really? Why didn't you show your face? Were you scared of me? Did you think I was mixed up with the traffic?
Luke's upset holding Marco's jersey.
It was a very educational talk, Mr. Lyne. Thank you very much.
Whenever you need a guide, Mrs. Belforte. And keep the photos. They're Marco's.